for Entertainment City, I'm Melanie Ng. CBS chief Les Moonves has stepped down following six more allegations of sexual misconduct. And in a statement, the network said the resignation is immediate. The New Yorker magazine reported the latest allegations that the 68-year-old forced women into sex and retaliated when his advances were rebuffed. He was already under investigation for similar allegations from six other women. Moonves has acknowledged that he had relations with three of his accusers, but claims it was consensual and denies he used his position to hurt the careers of women. While CBS didn't address the allegations directly, they say the network and Moonves will donate $20 million to organizations that support the Me Too movement. It's still not clear how the allegations will affect his separation package, which could be over $100 million. For Entertainment City, I'm Melanie Ng.
Entertainment City, brought to you by Falls View Casino Resort in Niagara Falls, the place you want to be.